Good evening, dear students from all over Egypt. Welcome to our new session for third prep, second term. Now we will have Unit 9, Build a Greener World, Lesson 5 and 6. With you today, Mr. Waleed Said Radi, the Ghaliya Governorate, and this is me, Mr. Mahmoud Hussein, Sohail Governorate. Let's start the countryside. Countryside meaning a village, a reef. There in the countryside, we will see view, the view of nature. View يعني منظر. Now we have another word, solar farm. What's a solar farm? Solar farm is an area with many solar panels that provide electricity. يعني هي الشمس ليها مزرعة مش بنزرع فيها لا. We use the word farm. It's an area, a big or large area. Use solar panels. We learned solar panels in the previous lessons. خلايا يبقى مكان واسع بنستخدم فيه الخلايا الشمسية لتوليد الطاقة الكهربائية. Okay. Burn to use fire of something. Burning something. Fossil fuels to use the rayons of animals and people to get fuels. Okay. We have source of energy. Source. Source is a person, thing, or place that gives information. Okay? So, the word source معناها أصل أو مصدر. مصدر أو أصل في أي شيء يكون person or thing, maybe a place that gives information. شيء بيديك معلومة, بيديك شيء معين. طيب. Source of energy. So, the energy is provided from it. We have the word region. Region. What's region? It's an area of a country. It's an area of a country. Okay? منطقة. We have initiative. Initiative. Initiative means something to improve a difficult situation. Something to improve a difficult situation. Or to do something that has never done before. مبادرة. أنت بتعمل مبادرة ليه؟ تحسب صعوبات في شيء معين أو أنك تعمل شيء جديد. ما تعملش قبل كده. Okay? Farm. Farm meaning to plant, okay? Or when we use it as a noun, we use it as a so large place to plant or to use for generating solar electricity, okay? Landscape in the villages or countryside, we see the views of landscapes, مناظر طبيعية, as sunset, sunrise, birds, okay? We have permission. What's permission? To give a license for something. إذن. أنت تدي تصريح لعمل شيء معين. Okay. Let's go to prepositions. When we see the word farmland, أرض المزرعة, we use the preposition on before it. Okay. And here, agree with. Agree with. I suggested an idea and Mr. Waleed agree with me. Agrees with me. Okay. On a park. So when we see the word park, we use the preposition on before it. Okay? We have the word ask for. Ask for. We have also popular for when we talk about someone or something that's popular. We say popular for or famous for. Okay? We have the word near to. Near to. We say the solar panels should be near to each other. Okay? On the map. On the map. على الخريطة. ناخد بالنا احنا بنقول on. ما بنقولش in. احنا بالعربي بنقول في الخريطة. لكن لا هي on the map. Okay? We have some collocation. So words that must be together. Create or generate energy. Okay? Energy. Create energy. يعني ولا الطاقة. Create drought. What's the meaning of create drought؟ الصحراء أو الجفاف ده إحنا بننشئه؟ لا بنسببه. معناها يسبب الجفاف. Keep sheep. Keep sheep. Okay. Reduce problems. We talk that we have many problems. We try to reduce it. So when we say when we use problems, we say reduce. Another idea is the word solve problems. يحل مشكلة. We don't use answer problem. Problem is sorry. Okay. Improve lives. Improve lives يعني يحسن من الحياة. يحسن من الحياة. Okay. Build solar farm. Build solar farm. When we see solar farm, زرع شمسية, use build before it. معناها يبني. Okay. Create problems for. بيعمل مشاكل لي. For. ونقول بعد كده ايه الريزون بتاعنا او القصد بتاعنا. Okay. Produce money for. ينشئ او يجيب فلوس لايه. Okay. Improve land. Improve يعني يحسن. Okay. Create jobs for. يخلق وظائف لي. For young people. For adults. Or for graduates. Okay. Now let's go to if the second type, second conditional. حد يفكرني يا شباب the first conditional if. حد يفكرني بإف الأولى يا شباب. يلا نشوف نشوف إجاباتكم. يلا ولا مش مصحصحين معايا. Let's dear sirs, waiting your answers in few and day. Maybe you are sleepy. Okay. The first conditional if, we use if with present simple, then well plus infinitive. Okay. طيب بتعبر عن ايه if الاولى؟ The first one بتعبر عن probability, احتمالية, of an action happening in present or in future. Okay. طيب if التانية اللي بنشتغل عليها, imaginary situations which are not probable in the present or future. عن موقف او مواقف تخيلية مش من المحتمل انها تحصل لا في المضارع ولا في المستقبل. يبقى كده اف التانية تعتبر عكس اف الاولى. طيب عكسها ده معنى. طيب وفي التكوين, في التكوين كأننا بنسحب الزمن لورا شوية. البريزنت سيمبل هنخليه باست سيمبل. يعني ايه؟ يعني مضارع بسيط بقى ماضي بسيط؟ اه بقى ماضي بسيط. طب هو الماضي البسيط ده بيتكون من ايه؟ التصريف التاني للفعل. لو الفعل منتظم we add d or ed at the end of it. if it's irregular غير منتظم نحفظه كما هو. do تبقى did, go تبقى when, have or has تبقى had. اوكي؟ طيب الجملة التانية جواب الشرط تبقى ايه؟ كانت will plus infinitive. نحولها للماضي نسحبها للخلف كده تبقى would or could plus infinitive. طب فين الكلام ده يا مستر؟ طب نشوف. بنقوله if Russia had a lot of money she would buy a new car. لو رشا عندها فلوس كتير كانت يعني هتشتري عربية. طب that means she has a lot of money now or not? that means no. okay. يبقى هنا had the best form of have. would buy the best form of well plus infinitive. يبقى لما نشوف ماضي بسيط بعد if يبقى دي the second type or second conditional. okay. you students we have answers here from دعاء and أكرم. so nice دعاء, so nice أكرم. okay. let's go to number two. you could lose some weight. انت ممكن تفقد بعض الوزن. if you went on a diet. لو انت مشيت على نظام غذائي. طب هنا خلى استخدم if ماذا. but the past simple is after it usually. دايما بعدها. دايما معاها. ملاصق ليها. okay. it sticks to if. okay. when we use the second type we use the past simple after if. okay. يبقى الجملة اللي بعدها جت في الأول خالص. يبقى بدل ما هي الجملة دي أهي مثلا هنا الجملة اللي هي جواب الشرط دي اللي هي هنا دي اللي هي you could lose some weight بدل ما كانت هتبقى في الآخر هنا لا جبناها في الأول وجبنا إف إيه؟ in the middle. okay. we use إف to express an opinion or give an advice لما أدي رأي أو نصيحة. نشوف if I were you لو أنا مكانك I wouldn't buy it ما كنتش هشتري ده. طب هل ده بيعبر عن ان انا بالفعل مكانك ولا لا عن شيء تخيلي ان انا مش مكانك انا مش في الموقف بتاعك اصلا عشان اعبر، انا مش في الموقف بتاعك. اذا انا بقول لك if I were you، خدوا بالكم انا ما قلت هنا ما قلناش I was you، خدوا بالكم يا شباب لما بنستخدم if الثانيه we use where after I، we use where after I، if I were you بنستخدمها after I when we use you. So when we see the word you here we use where before it even the subject is I. Okay, if I were you I would see a doctor. لو انا مكانك كنت هروح للدكتور، ده معناه انه راح للدكتور ولا ما راحش؟ معناه انه ما راحش، فانا بقول له انا لو مكانك كنت هروح للدكتور. ده معناه ان الشخص ده ما راحش للدكتور اساسا. Is everything okay dear students؟ لو مفهومه القاعده تمام نكتب واحد في ال Q&A. Please hurry up. If you have any question write it. I'm with you. Waiting your brilliant answers dear students. Let's write it. Because we will go to the questions. يارا دعاء ضن وان حسين ياسر انس. Okay, nice dear students that you are interacting with me. Now complete the text with the words in the box. نكمل من الكلمات اللي في الصندوق عندنا اللي فوق ده. عندنا air conditioning, bamboo, energy saving bulbs, initiatives, seedlings, sustainable. Okay, now dear students, let's start. There are many green space across the world which are helping to protect the environment. There are projects to build solar farms to create green energy. There are projects to plant space and trees to give us cleaner air. At home, people are choosing to use rechargeable batteries and space. Some people are buying more products made of space, which is space and doesn't cause less often pollution. Some people are even using space because it consumes so much energy. What can you do to help protect the environment? Okay, dear students, just answer one by one, please. We have Dua, initiatives, Mustafa Muhammad, initiatives. نجاوب one by one, dear students, okay? لنف number one. نشوف number one. Number one, initiatives. Great. Who else? Let's go to number two. Write your answers, dear students, one by one. Please write the number. We are here in number two. Yara, seedlings. Who else? What's seedlings? Seedlings is a small plant or tree. We put it in the land instead of seeds. Akram, seedlings. Anas, seedlings. Great. So the answer is seedlings. Okay. Let's go to number three. Yara, energy saving light bulb. Great. Who else? Do I have the same answer? Nice. Okay. So number three, energy saving light bulbs. Let's go to number four. Nice Akram. Nice Akram answering number three. Hurry up, dear students. Our time is limited. Please. Yara, bamboo. Who else? We have answers for the previous questions. Okay, number four is bamboo. Let's go to number five. Sustainable. Nice. Muhammad, sustainable. Yara, sustainable. What's the meaning of sustainable? Something that is continue, everlasting, استمر. Dynamic. Okay, let's go to number six. It's dear students. Number six, Yara, air conditioning. Okay, so the answer is air conditioning. Thank you very much, dear students. Let's go to another question. Complete sentences using the correct form of the verb in brackets. Number one, if we use greener energy, we space, we have the word or the verb produce that we want to modify, less pollution. يبقى ايه اللي هنغيره في produce عشان الجملة تكون صحيحة. Please, dear students, write number one and answer it. Answer one by one, please. عندنا دعاء would produce, nice. يارا would produce. مصطفى will produce. Nice answer, but for another question, مصطفى. أكرم reduce. Need to concentrate, أكرم. Okay. Here we use the past for the past symbol after if. So it's the second conditional if. And as we said, it's past symbol, then water cut and infinitive. So the answer is would produce. Okay. Let's go to number two. More land space. Become desert if there were more droughts. Look at it and give me the answer, dear students. We hear in number two, dear students. Okay, Yara would become dua, would it be? طب ليه نصعبها على نفسنا؟ Anas would become, Akram would become, and the answer is would become. Okay, number three. Would you buy solar panels for your house? If you space the word have enough money. Let's do this. Yara had. Nice, Yara. Okay, the word, the answer is had. Okay, let's go to number four. We would build a solar farm for our community if we space. We have the word buy that we want to modify. The land. Waiting your answers. Yara bought. Great, Yara. Who else? عندنا مصطفى could buy. احنا استخدمنا could والمصدر او would والمصدر في الجملة الأولى. هنستخدمهم مرتين. احنا قلنا after if we use past simple. Okay. Past simple of buy is bought. As Akram answer. Okay. Let's go to number five. If the school space built a wind turbines, it could make its own electricity. If the school space, the word built, which we modify, a wind turbines, it could make its own electricity. Identic carbon. في أنس. لما نجاوب السؤال السابع يارا بيلت أكرم بيلت أنس بيلت نايس The answer is built. Okay. Let's go to number six. If you wanted to do a green initiative, what space it would be? مصطفى بيقول could would be. تمام. يعني تبقى could it be. تمام. ويارا بيقول would it be. شوف الإجابة هتبقى would it be. Would it be. Okay. Nice dear students. Let's go to another kind of question. If we lived in Hurghada, we will go or we could go to the beach every week. We want to choose the correct answer here in this question. Answer one by one dear students. Akram بيقول would it be. Answer, Akram answering the last question. Dua could go. Yara could go. Nice. Who else? We could go and stuff. Nice. So the answer could go. Great. Let's go to number two. Those farmers would move to a safer place if there are where another flood. The answer. Where? Mustafa are. Yara where? Let me show. احنا بنقول ايه هنا? Those farmers would move, would plus infinitive. And we have if here. So The sentence after if will be what? Where. قلنا طالما عندنا هنا would or could plus infinitive يبقى هنستخدم الماضي. نيجي للماضي where. Okay, let's go to number three. If we space have or had more time, we could visit our cousins in the village. Let's get the answers. دعاء had, مصطفى had, أنس had, great, أكرم had, and the answer is had. Very good, dear students. Let's go to number four. We are having or would have fewer storms if climate change stop. What's the answer? Are having or would have? دعاء would have, مصطفى would have, يارا would have, and أنس would have. So brilliant, dear students. Very good. Let's go to another kind of question. Complete the sentence with the correct form of the verbs. Okay? The same. If they space, we have the word not cut. So many trees, they space, have bigger forests. Answer one by one, dear students. دعاء بتقول didn't cut, would have. Who else? Anas بيقول didn't. نكمل الجملة يا أنس واحنا بنجاوب عشان ما نخطئش. يارا didn't cut. اوكي نشوف. يبقى didn't cut تمام. Was there another gap or space? Would have. يبقى if they didn't cut so many trees, they would have bigger forests. تمام. لو ما قطعناش أشجار كتير مش هيبقى عندنا إيه؟ صحارى. الفورست اللي هي ايه؟ غابات. اوكي. Let's go to number two. I space عندنا verb plant more trees if I space be in your possession. طبعا احنا مش بنستخدم be نفسها. نستخدم التصريفات بتاعتها. Let's dear students. انس بيقول would have. Dear students please write the number of the question. Of the questions. Okay. يارا بتقول would plant where. مصطفى would plant where. أكرم بيقول planted. فين ياسر بيقول where planted. طب let's see. تمام. طالما عندي اف في المنتصف يبقى أنا كده إيه اللي قبلها إيه؟ would والمصدر يبقى would plant. أوكي. طب واللي بعدها؟ تبقى where. أوكي. Let's go to number three. The street is very nice. The street is very nice. It space وهنستخدم be in any form. Ugly if we space not plant more trees. What will be the answer? دعاء would be didn't plant. مصطفى would be didn't plant. أنس would plant were planted. يارا بتقول will be plants. ايه اللي ودانا على المضارع يا شباب؟ نتكلم في الاف التانية تبقى would be wouldn't plant. احنا بنقول ان الشوارع ايه؟ جميلة. The street is very nice. تمام. بما ان الشوارع جميلة يبقى لما نقول كانت هتبقى وحشة لو ما زرعناهاش يبقى احنا كده بنتخيل مش واقع دلوقتي. احنا بنقول الواقع عندنا انها فيري نايس. تمام. احنا بنتكلم ان الواقع دلوقتي ايه؟ فيري نايس. يبقى لما بتكلم عن انها ممكن تبقى اجلي ده امتى ممكن يحصل؟ في خيالي. ما حصلش دلوقتي او في المستقبل. ده انا بتخيل. Imaginary situation as we said. Let's go to number four. If she space not love nature, she space not be an environmental science. مصطفى بيقول didn't love wouldn't be. حسين ياسر didn't love wouldn't be. أكرم didn't love wouldn't. Okay, the answer is didn't love wouldn't be. So nice, dear students. Really, really brilliant answers. Let's go to another type of questions. Read and read and correct the underlined words. If there were more mangrove trees along the coast, there would be fewer floods. الكلمة اللي عاوزين نغيرها ايه؟ are. هتبقى ايه؟ are هتبقى ايه يا شباب؟ دعاء بتقول where. أكرم where. wonderful. مصطفى where. حسين ياسر where. brilliant. يبقى الإجابة عندنا where. يبقى if there where. okay. number two. if we had more money we can buy that new phone in the shop window. هنغير كان تبقى ايه؟ we have دعاء could. مصطفى could. we have also يارا could. very good. يبقى الإجابة could. ليه؟ لأن احنا بنستخدم if التاني. okay. what will you do if you got a job in a different city؟ ناخد بالنا got the past form of what؟ get. okay. let's go to the answers. دعاء would else انس could. يارا كود. The answer is number two. Let's do students. دعاء would. Great. يارا would. Wonderful dear students. Number four. طارق would pass the test if he studies harder. Studies دي هتعوز تتغير تبقى ايه؟ يلا شباب. مصطفى studied. انس studied. Great distance. تبقى studied. Number five. What clothes would you wear if you would live in a cold country? هنستخدمنا هنا would plus infinitive. What will we use here? هنستخدم هنا مصطفى lived. دعاء lived. Great. تبقى الإجابة lived. Wonderful distance. Now let's choose the two correct answers. محتاجين نختار إجابتين للسؤال عشان we have two spaces. عندنا اتنين نقط. if handy space taller he space a very good basketball player is was will be or would be. let's dear students عاوزين إجابتين. We have دعاء B and C. Who else? مصطفى was would be. يعني B and D. Who else? أنس was and would be. B and D. Okay, let's. دعاء عددت إجابتها بقالت B and D. Great. And the answers was اللي هي B. The number one. And would be here D. Okay. If Hamdi was taller, he would be a very good basketball player. Okay. Let's go to another question. Number two. If I space more time, I space more books. Had, have, would read, read. Let's do this. Waiting your brilliant answers. دعاء A and C. Had. would read. يارا A and C. brilliant. who else? مصطفى A and C. wonderful. أنس had and would read. great. حسين ياسر A and C. wonderful. يبقى the answer is had for the first one and would read for the second one. okay, let's go to number three. we space get to the coast quicker if we space better roads. can, could, had, are having. let's dear students waiting your brilliant answers. دعاء B and C. who else? نشوف نكسب وقت. يبقى we could get to the coast quicker if we had better roads. so wonderful دعاء. Let's go to number four. Lama's family. عائلة لما. مالهم. Space. To England for a holiday if it. Space. cheaper. Are going. Would go. Is. Or. Was. Please write the number of the question before You write the letters dear sis. Yara, B and D. دعاء B and D. أكرم B and C. مصطفى B and D. أنس B and D. Let's see the answer. احنا بنتكلم عن قاعدة if which one the second one. يبقى we use what before it وذر كود. أنا غيركم ما عندناش إلا B. طيب و after if we use the past symbol. We have only was here. Let's go. يبقى would go والتانية هتبقى ايه؟ هتبقى was. Okay, dear students, let's go to our last question. Complete the sentences with these words. Okay, encourage, to encourage, president, initiative starts as past of the National Sustainable Development, Egypt 2030. It aims, space, people, especially young people, to, space, the environment. Teaches people about the importance of waste recycling and space air pollution. It started under the support of space Abd al Fattah al Sisi in 2020. Its goals is to solve 36 environmental problems. Let's dear students write the number and answer, but please one by one. Don't answer them totally. Dua to encourage. Yara to encourage. Mustafa to encourage. Wonderful. احنا ليه نستخدمنا to encourage؟ عشان after aim we use the preposition to. Okay? Let's go to number two. Who else? Let's give students. Akram answering the first one. Okay. Thank you, Akram. Number two, dear students. Okay, the number two is prevent the environment. Okay, who else? Okay, number three, it would be what? Reduce air pollution. Reduce air pollution. يعني ايه بنعمل ايه؟ Reducing. تمام, okay. يبقى احنا نقول it reduce air pollution. بتقلل ايه؟ تلوث الهواء. Okay, تاني يبقى Go Green Initiative starts as part of the National Sustainable Development Egypt 2030. It aims to encourage people, especially young people, okay, to protect the environment. It teaches people about the importance of waste recycling and what? And reducing air pollution. Okay, it started under the support of President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi in 2020. Its goals is to solve 36 environmental problems. Okay, we have protect here, number two, number three, reducing, number four, president. Okay, dear students, is there any problems? أي حاجة مش واضحة شباب؟ Here we have finished with you today, Mr. Mahmoud Hussein and Mr. Waleed Said Radi, but Mr. Waleed today has a low connection, so he can't be with us today. Thank you very much, dear students. If you have any questions, write it. If everything is okay with you now. Nice answers of you, dear students. I want to thank Dua, Mustafa, Yara, Akram, Anas, thank you very much. See you next Sunday inshallah. With best wishes, e-learning general management. Thank you very much, Yusuf.